In this blog, we will be seeing how to integrate videos into your Flutter application. In our previous tutorials, we have seen how to integrate YouTube videos into your Flutter application. Today, we will be seeing a dependency called BetterPlayer here. So, here we are adding the BetterPlayer under our dependencies here, and the current version is 0.0.48, and you may need to update it according to the latest available. So here now let us start with the coding section here. So now initialize the void main, and we are considering the default class MyApp here, which is extending a stateless widget. And here we are returning a material app inside which we have provided a title, it's Flutter demo, and in the theme we have provided the theme data, and these are all the general things and you can alter them according to your application requirements. So here we have declared my homepage here. So here is the title for it, Flutter demo homepage, and which is extending a stateful widget here. So now let us see the design aspects here. So in this part of the tutorial, we are considering a basic portion of the BetterPlayer. There are more features in this particular plugin here, but we are considering a basic way of playing a video on the Flutter application. So if you are interested in knowing more features of this plugin, do let me know in the comment section below. So here we are just trying to play a video in an aspect ratio of 16:9 here. So now let us try to see how the output will look like here. This is how we have displayed a video here on our Flutter application. And here we have provided an app bar, and we have provided a title here, and in the body directly we have specified aspect ratio here. We are not adding any other design elements, just we are adding only video to our screen, and that is in a ratio of 16:9. And here we have provided a URL here, and also you can play the videos from your device also by selecting it from the gallery. And also you can provide the video within your application asset folder, and from there you can run too. So these are all the different ways available to play the videos, and if you want to know more regarding them, do let me know in the comment section below. And here we have provided a default mp4 URL here, so this will provide us a video to be played in our application. So here now let us try to see the output once. Now I'm trying to play the video here. So here now let us try to see the output. So as we are recording, we are not able to listen to the audio of the video file here. So this is how the player looked like, and this is a sample URL. And here you are having an options like playback speed, subtitles, quality. So depending upon your video URL, you may have these options. So as this is a sample video, there is no any quality option here. And also here you can have a full screen and volume control here. And also here you can see we have made this into a full screen video now, and this will give you an amazing UI feel for video players. And also I should add here that there is also a playlist feature in this BetterPlayer, so you can add a set of videos and you can just make them play one by one, and you can know the duration whenever you want. So you can make some pass break conditions also. So here you can see we can have a complete full screen experience of the video player here. So here you can see these are all the basic configurations we have done here, just a 16:9 aspect ratio, and you can reduce or increase the aspect ratio, and there are few more additional parameters as I have said. And also let us try to add the playlist also here. So now we will see how the playlist works in this Better Player. So here I have added a set of videos here. So you can see these are the three videos which will be played one after the another, and I have provided it in the child here. So here these are the configurations, and here I have provided the set of three videos here, and here we will see the output now. So here is the first video coming up. So here you can see once the video is about to complete, then you can see so here next video in 2 seconds it is showing, right? So in the same way the another video will be automatically added to the player, and it will start playing. It will start playing like this, and here you are already having two buttons here, the forward and backward button. So when you tap on these buttons, you can just go back to the backward, I mean forward and backward you can make with these things. So this is how we can play a multiple videos also in Better Player by maintaining a playlist. And as we can provide the URLs directly from server by making a HTTP network call, we can add as many as videos to this particular player and play them continuously in a stream. So this is it for this tutorial. The code for this tutorial is available in the description section below, and if you are having any queries in the implementation, do let me know in the comment section below. And if you like this video, do like, share and subscribe to our channel for more interesting content on Flutter.